Macomb head coach Dave Reinhart is no stranger to the state title game. His Hopewell Loudoun teams won 5 straight state titles from 97 to 02. 2 of those teams going undefeated in the process. In his 2 years at Macomb, 2 trips to the Nutter Center, and a win today over Fort Loramie, and the Panthers, without any seniors, would wrap up an undefeated state championship season. Teams fired up for this one. Loramie came out on fire here in the state title game. First set, back set to Jericho Holthouse. Placement in the back corner, 15-8 Redskins at this point. Then Kelly Turner flies in for the middle hit. The lead is up to 8 for the Fort. Set point. Haley Bonanzer sets Turner again. Same result. Fort Loramie wins the first, 25-15. The second, much closer. Macomb trying to answer. Jenna Huffman makes it 23-21 Panthers. But the Redskins respond. Amazing pass by Janelle Hoying to Bonanzer. She sets Ashley Plyman. Fort Loramie goes up 2-0 with the 26-24 win. In the third, Macomb rallies. Huffman, the big stuff. Panthers draw within a set, winning 27-25. To the fourth, Redskins Turner, an orthodox shot, puts the Fort up 21-17. Panthers hanging in there. Nora Heminger cuts the lead to 2 at 22-20. But too much from the Loramie Army. Kaylee Barhorst reaching high for the kill. And then match point. Panther serve goes long, and the celebration ensues. Fort Loramie wins its first volleyball state championship, handing Macomb its first loss of the season, 3-1. Here's more from Dayton.
But we were not going to be satisfied unless we played our best. If we played our best, I think we all agreed whatever happens, happens. And we'll take that loss as long as we played our best. But we played our best. We knew our best was good enough if we took care of it. And that's exactly what these girls did. They knew. That's the best game they played all year, by far.
Since we have 8 seniors this year, I think we had a sense of urgency, and this is our last time that we could ever put this uniform on, and it meant a lot, and every ounce of heart we had to play for was this game, and that's what we've been building for 4 years now.
Every single player to give it every single, like, every ounce of energy they had, and I honestly believe that even though we had our rough moments at times, every ounce of energy out of every single player is enough to beat any team.
Well, the banana in the front row is in our grade, so he's been with us forever.
I've seen him at a lot of games.
He's there all the time. But you can't beat Laramie's community support. I mean, when you come from a small town like this, everything means so much to the community, and you know you're not going to disappoint them because they have your back through thick and thin. And it's just to look up in that crowd. I do that before every game. I stay on that end line and just look up into the crowd. It just makes me smile. Like, they came out, they took time out of their day to come and watch us, and let's just put on a show for them.